My name is Dr. Anand Bhale Rao. I am working as a principal of Bharati Vidyapeeth, Deemed University College of Engineering, Pune, one of the institute which is accredited successfully for 5 years and ranked among top 100 engineering colleges of India by NIRF. And it is a well-known institute, and it is a preferred destination of many engineering institutions, many students aspiring for engineering education. I am working as a Dean of Interdisciplinary Studies also in Bharati Vidyapeeth Deemed University, and I am working here for last 35 years, out of which I am working as a principal of this institute for last 20 years. Earlier, we were having a digital marketing team, and they were doing a good, a reasonably good digital marketing, and the leads were being generated by way of digital marketing, print media, as well as by advertisements on our websites and all this one. But the further thing was very not streamlined and not happening in an organized way. For example, whatever leads inquiries we were getting, there was no system here to follow these leads, pursue these leads, segregate these leads, and convert them into the admission process. That was a very big lacuna in our system, we can say this one. Another thing is, when we come to know that certain student is interested in the admission, then pursuing with that student, sending him message, sending him information, sending him credentials of the institute, which may convert him into the admissions, was not there, and we were just waiting for getting his application, then conducting examination and inviting them for taking admissions here. But there were a lot of queries in students' mind which we were not able to solve because not having proper communication. When we came across ExtraEdge and we started using this CRM or given by ExtraEdge, it was a tremendous difference we have noted it. Because of this ExtraEdge software, what they have given it, CRM, it was very easy for us to segregate the leads. Whatever leads were coming to us, automatically they were segregated according to the counselors. What is the performance of the counselor? How many times he has given the call? And we were able to segregate the leads into the different categories, such as not interested, interested, or it is potential candidate, not potential candidate, something like that, or when to call, whether that call has done or not, when to recontact that particular student again. It became very easy for us. There are two parts actually in Most Liking also, one and two we can say. The first one is the mobile application, what they have provided to us. Second one is the facility of separating the all leads. It became easy for us to take the day-to-day review and change our policy of campaigning, where to focus, where to give more time, to which lead we should call again and again. This we could find out because of this ExtraEdge. All faculty, all counselors were faculty members of this institute. So all they are techno-savvy people, and they are very much prone and quite interested in using the new technology. Or in other words, I can say that if they get the opportunity to use the new technology, they become very happy. And ExtraEdge has given us the excellent technology, excellent system. All faculty members become very happy to use it, and their response was tremendous to use it. So there was not at all any resistance. In fact, they become so happy. The earlier conventional, traditional system of giving phone calls, calling lead, it was difficult. But this mobile application and what technology they have provided. For example, when particular counselor calls for lead. So after discussion with the leads, that counselor was easily segregating that particular lead into the connected, not connected, interested in the admissions, in which branch he is interested in the admission. Accordingly, that lead was being sent to the faculty member of respective department. Suppose one lead is interested in mechanical engineering. So the faculty from mechanical engineering could tell him more about mechanical engineering. Hence, this lead was being transferred to the counselor of mechanical engineering. So this has a different type of impact. For example, because of this, that student took admission in mechanical engineering. So the conversion rate was very high. Actually, yes, COVID situation has given challenges to all, not only for education, educational institutions, business, everywhere it has raised some challenge. But as we can't stop, we have to work, we have to go ahead. So we have adopted different systems for this one. And one of them was this using CRM given by the ExtraEdge. Because of this ExtraEdge, we could reach to more than 14,000 leads which were generated during our digital marketing system. And out of 14,000 leads, we got 8,000 lead potential leads. And in this pandemic situation also, where we were worried about how many admissions will take place in this institute, I am happy to say you that there are 200 more admissions in my institute took place as compared to the last year. We have received, as already I have told you, we have received more than 1,000 applications as compared to the last year. So this is the advantage. We got it because of this CRM, and we could overcome pandemic situation with reference to the educational institutions with this application. Nearly third or fourth of July, we came in contact with the discussion with July 2020. We came in contact with the ExtraEdge for implementing this CRM in our institute for admission process, and it took 7 days to install all this system. So exactly we started from 12th or 13th of July our counseling process, and our CET examination was on 25th of August. Let me share with you, on 3rd or 4th of the July, number of applications received to us were hardly 300 or 400. But when we started counseling through using this application of ExtraEdge, on 18th of August, number of applications received were 3,800. So within 1.5 month of time, we have crossed to around about 3,000 more than 3,000 applications. So we experienced that had we started this earlier, application would have been more than 8 to 10,000, and we learn lesson from this one, and this year we are starting it from the 1st of February on. I would be happy to say that I am a brand ambassador of this ExtraEdge, because this ExtraEdge and this all software is not in my brain, but it is in my heart. So to whomsoever I came in contact, and if they talk with me about admissions, I will definitely recommend them to use this one.